Next area, quantitative aptitude. Next area, quantitative aptitude. In that first chapter is fractions. First chapter is fractions. First you should know basics and concepts. So you write down basics and concepts. First concept. A fraction is a part of a unit. A fraction is a part of a unit. If any unit is divided into any number of equal parts, then one or more of these parts is called a fraction of the unit. A fraction is a part of a unit. If any unit be divided into any number of equal parts, then one or more of these parts is called a fraction of the unit. Second point, the fractions 1/3, 1/4, 1/5. The fractions 1/3, 1/4, 1/5 can be written as 1/3, 1/4, 1/5, etc. The fractions 1/3, 1/4, 1/5 can be written as 1/3, 1/4, 1/5, etc. Next point, the lower number 5/4/3, the lower number which indicates the number of equal parts into which the unit is divided is called denominator. The lower number into which the lower number in which indicates the number of equal parts into which the unit is divided, it is called denominator. 5, 4, 3, they are called denominators. The upper number which indicates the number of parts taken to form the fraction is called numerator. The upper number which indicates the number of equal parts taken to form the fraction is called numerator. Next point. The numerator and the denominator of a fraction are called terms. The numerator and the denominator of a fraction are called its terms. Next point. A fraction is also called a rational number. A fraction is also called a rational number. Next point. A fraction is equal to zero. A fraction is equal to zero when its numerator alone is zero. A fraction is equal to zero when its numerator alone is equal to zero. Next point. A fraction is equal to unity. Unity means one. A fraction is equal to unity. Unity means one when its numerator and the denominator are equal. A fraction is equal to 1. Unity means 1. When denominator and the numerator are equal. Improper fraction. improper fraction when the numerator is greater than its denominator, then it is called an improper fraction. When the numerator is greater than its denominator, then it is called an improper fraction. 3 by 2, 6 by 5, 11 by 6, etc. When the numerator is greater than its denominator, then it is called improper fraction. Next. Proper fraction. When the numerator is lesser than its denominator, then it is called proper fraction. When the numerator is lesser than its denominator, then it is called proper fraction. And the value of the proper fraction must be always less than 1. The value of the proper fraction will be always less than 1. Example. 2 by 3, 5 by 6, 7 by 13, etc. When the numerator is greater than denominator, it is called improper fraction. When the numerator is lesser than denominator, it is called proper fraction. An improper fraction is made up of a whole number and a proper fraction. An improper fraction is made up of a whole number and a proper fraction. When an improper fraction is changed to consist of a whole number and a proper fraction, then it is called mixed number. 1, 2 by 3. This is called mixed number. 1 is a whole number, 2 by 3 is a proper fraction. So when a whole number and then proper fraction both are mixed, it is called mixed number. So an improper fraction is made up of a whole number and a proper fraction. When an improper fraction is changed to consist of a whole number and a proper fraction, then it is called mixed number. Two 3 by 4. It is called mixed number. Convert it into improper fraction. How to convert? 4 into 2, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 by 4. 4 into 3, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 by 4 is called improper fraction. Why it is called improper fraction? Because the numerator is greater than its denominator. Four, 7 by 11. Convert it into improper fraction. 11 into 4, 44. 44 plus 7, 51. 51 by 11. 11 into 4, 44. 44 plus 7, 51. 51 by 11, improper fraction. 7 by 2. Convert it into mixed number. 7 by 2. Convert it into mixed number. 3, 1 by 2. Cross check. 2 into 3, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 by 2. Mixed number. Now, 2 is called divisor or factor. 2 is called divisor or factor. 7 is called dividend or multiple. 7 is called dividend or multiple. 3 is called quotient. 3 is called quotient. And 1 is called remainder. 7 is called dividend or multiple. 2 is called divisor or factor. 3 is called quotient, 1 is called remainder. So mixed number is equal to quotient, remainder by divisor. Mixed number is equal to quotient, remainder by divisor. Convert it into mixed number. 8, remainder is 1 and divisor is 4. Quotient, remainder by divisor. 8, 1 by 4. Mixed number. Convert it into mixed number. 7, 4 by 5, like this. Next. Two 1 by 4 plus 3 and a half plus 4 3 by 4 plus 5 3 by 4 plus 6 and a half plus 7 1 by 4 is equal to how much? Nine by four, 7 by 2, 19 by 4, 23 by 4, 13 by 2, 29 by 4. 2 and 4, LCM is 4. 9 plus, 14 plus, 19 plus, 23 plus, 26 plus, 29. 9 plus 14, 23. 23 plus 19, 42. 42 plus 23, 65. Plus 26, 91. Plus 29, 120. 120 by 4, 30. So the answer is 30. This is long method, which everyone can follow. But what is the shortcut method? If such kind of question comes in the examination, how to do the problem in 1 minute? What is the shortcut method? First add up all the whole numbers. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 6, 20. 20 plus 7, 27. First add up all the whole numbers. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 6, 20. 20 plus 7, 27. Plus 1 by 4, 3 by 4. When the denominators are equal, you can add or subtract the numerator. If it is not equal, we have to find out the LCM. If the denominators are equal, you can add or subtract the numerator. If it is not equal, you can find out the LCM. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 by 4 is 1. half plus half is 1, 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4 is 1. So total of all the proper fractions is coming to 3. Total of all the whole numbers is coming to 27. So 27 plus 3, 30. So answer is 30. This is called shortcut method. (66, 2 by 3, + 33, 1 by 3, -10.5, -20, 3 by 4, -30.5, -38, 1 by 4) = how much? 66 + 33 is 99, 2 by 3 + 1 by 3 is 10. Now add up all these numbers. 10 + 20 = 30, 30 + 30 = 60, 60 + 38 = 98. Half plus half, 1, 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4 is 1, 100 minus 100, 99 plus 100, 98 plus 200, 100 minus 100 is 0. So shortcut, so answer is 0. So when the denominators are equal, you can add or subtract the numerator. (55 + 44, 99, 5 by 9 + 4 by 9, 100). So total is 100. This is 99 + 1, 7 by 11 + 4 by 11, 11 by 11. That is 1. So 67 + 32, 99. 100 minus 100, 0.